Where do the boys go when it gets cold out? Do they have a place to sleep? Where did their moms go? Did they get taken? Or had they had enough of taking care of things? It's hard to say if someone died fold. If I don't do anything, is it my fault?
Where does my mind go?